chairperson of this panel discussion. As the team goes, that youth and career development and panel discussion is specifically on youth and safe immigration issues, which is a pertinent
issue. Please see the questions directly.
Which is a pertinent issue of this generation. So the question to any of the panelists is this. What are the most important and highly possible safety measures that our own government, irrespective of any country or any agency, including educational and training institution, that should be taken into a serious consideration or a checks to be put in place so that the migration of our young and aspiring youngsters to migrate to other countries will be safe? As we have generally learned through media that there have been many instances that our youngsters, promising youngsters, have been unintentionally duped and mistreated in those other countries after they have been migrated in pursuing their dreams at the cost of their parental monetary investment, more safely and
I think
for the better future.
I think the safety measures. What safety measures is needed? I